my colleagues? I'm great. We call upon this meeting today for us to talk about the event that is going to happen in 6 months to come, and also about the roads that are built in our towns, that we have lots of potholes. We are here to get about and to all have done. It all is to be done about the monies that are going to be done, the huge amount of money. Actually, we have 2 billion for us to complete all this infrastructure. And I am now here to ask your consent and your suggestions about how are we going to get these kafirikas from.
Thank you, CEO, for the opportunity. I think we should increase on the prices of tax.
Then that one will take long and it won't give us enough money. We need fast money here. The businessmen know the world. They want it to take time.
Must listen to say that broken.
Yes. He is quite interested.
My grandfather used to say.
Where is your grandfather sitting here? I think we should go for the suggestion of saying Hughes Mountain. And we are talking of the infrastructure is plus minus 2 billion. Let me know how do you think or how are we going to sell that Kashala?
A lot of money.
Then how are we deciding to price?
I go for 3 million.
3 million, okay.
6 billion.
6 billion. Thank you.